I just keeps it up because the blues is something that the peeps can't get rid of. Yeah. And if you ever have the blues, remember what I tell you. You'll always hear this in your heart.
I don't see why the blues come in my house every morning before day. Every time it come in there, just about time it get there, my little girl, she done gone away. And her name was out of me. And then I had to say,
Told us about like your dad knowing Lightnin and
they kind of grew up together and stuff, but this was back in like in the 40s and stuff. They used to play guitars and stuff together and stuff, but Lightnin moved on further with his music though, cause he got kind of out there playing for different towns and stuff, but he went
come back to me, out of me. Baby, if you only come back to me.
But he went to Crockett and he played over there a lot of times. And what he did is he started playing over that little joints and stuff. And then they liked him so much. When he died, they put a statue of him over there and stuff. But my daddy was a blues man just playing at home and stuff. And got people from California after he got older to come and video him and put him in books and stuff, you know, like that and stuff. But the boy that drew this stuff here, his name is Bruce Harris and stuff. That's his name right there and stuff. And he drew this here probably about, I said, 10 years ago. But it turned out good and
yeah,
stuff.
Yeah, that's great.
But other than that, all I know, that's all about all I know. And my name is Banza.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
I got a letter this morning. Oh, man, you ought to heard that letter read. I got a letter this morning. Whoa, y'all heard that letter read. Bees, you didn't hear, I just got a ticket. Baby, this is what that letter said. She said, you better be careful. Don't something bad may happen to you. Be careful. Don't something bad may happen to you. I said I done done everything that you told me. Darling, tell me what else do you want me to do? And she sat down and cried and she said,